That was so great. Anesthesia is so cool, and there's so much to learn. I especially like how thick the textbooks are and heavy. But I have a question. How do I really actually, you know, anesthetize people?
Ah, if you're ready to ask the question, you're ready to see the answer. Follow me.
In the OR, the Lunder OR, the patients sleep tonight.
It's not sleep.
In the OR, the quiet OR, the patients sleep tonight.
But what drugs do I use?
Tomidate, it can be great, though nausea is a nasty trait. Ketamine, some kids don't scream, shot from a dart behind a screen. Propofol is wonderful, though BP makes a downward fall. A bit of this, a bit of that.
I mostly like to pass some gas.
In the unit, the quiet unit, the patients rest tonight. In the unit, the peaceful unit, are the patients pain-free tonight?
There's lidocaine, bupivacaine, chlorpromazine, they all take pain. Tramadol and Demerol, but do not mix with ethanol. There's fentanyl, sufentanil, for patients who are very ill. A bit of this, a bit of that.
But mostly you like passing gas?
Now you're getting it.
Pager, don't fear my pager, the patients sleep tonight. Hush my pager, my noisy pager, the patients sleep tonight. Isoflurane, halothane, desflurane, sevoflurane, lidocaine, ropivacaine, prilocaine, aren't they the same? So gamadex, gamadex, curladex, and presidex, barbiturate, chlorazepate, dexmedetomidine.
Presidex.